So we are here at the UT Austin Invitational.
Hi.
Our team has gotten us really awesome food.
Yes.
Like, seriously. Oh, hi, Caleb. Hi, Paul. So.
We brought the whole family this time.
Jonathan, come here. Yeah. Yeah. You gotta be in this. So my,
Hello.
So tell us about yourself.
My name is Jonathan Kim. I'm from Jeffrey Trail Middle School, and I'm using one of Josh's planes to compete.
Yeah, and he's really good. I don't have to give him advice the way I do other folks, because you actually know how to make him fly. And it's pretty amazing. So hopefully we're going to get him to the U.S. Nationals, because yeah, that's got to happen. Very strongly.
People don't have practice because in last 4 years I think it's an independent exercise.
She's banking it too much on launch. It's otherwise right there. Thank you.
18, 19.
I heard him say 19. It dipped down just a little bit too much. That's okay. This is a learning opportunity for him. It's trimmed, he's just gonna bank it some more. Because he was getting about 20 seconds in it. Oh yeah, there we go. It actually did transition above the lights.
That's going to be a lot of fun. He's already at 15. That was his gamble, right?
I mean, it's going to be a strong flight.
Seems like the circle tightened up a little bit. Still 19. I got 19.9, you got 20. I'm so glad we get those two alternative series. Because right now they'd be doing
it got
in the first one. It's like a million times.
It got it down.
I mean, they're flying at the national championship level here. Tell us the numbers.
That's good.
Tell us the numbers.
What are the numbers?
Okay, so one of them was 20 point something, 23, and then 24.
That's super
you
good,
you realize that that, under a ceiling height twice as high, that would have been top half at the Nationals this last time.
Super good, guys. Really, really good. Good job. Very, very good job.
All right, tell your names to the camera.
My name is Tharva.
And I'm Arjit.
And what planes are you flying?
I'm flying a Super Protege.
No, I am flying... I have no idea.
It's a regular Protege.
Okay.
And it would have flown amazing if you just tilted it over
just
a little bit more.
Yeah, I realized that.
That's
the first
okay.
time I tilted it,
that's okay.
Then I tried tilting more, it just... Yeah.
You bring two planes. You pick whatever one's going the best and roll with it. And you
yeah.
all did amazing. And you fixed a broken part while you were out there and still pulled off a good score.
Can we do
so.
Another can we do another take where you say I'm flying a Super Protege from J&H Aerospace?
Okay.
Oh,
the
Wright stuff. Wright stuff is cool. I'm going to take a Protege and I just come on.
Right? What is that?
It's a rubber ball.
Clockwise and anti-clockwise. What is that?
What event is this? It's a division
C.
Division C.
Division C. This is right stuff.
Oh, right. Is that a good idea?
The wing and tail are from ours. Yeah. They kitbashed two airplanes and flies real well.
I think it's like about 2 minutes.
Wait for y'all. I feel like the gauntlet's being laid down on me anyway.
No. I do have the specs in the homeroom though.
Oh, we do?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Wait, where are your pictures?
Okay.
Because I love Wright stuff.
Well, this is going to be electric Wright stuff, which is slightly different. That's the part that's real.
Hi, I'm Josh Finn, this is Hope, we are J&H Aerospace.
If you like this video, hit the like button.
Also, how about subscribe to our channel and check out jhaerospace.com for new free flight products and all of the tooling that you'll need to build them.
Thanks for watching.